Hey guys! So, starting this up, I heard a sound, and that is the sound. Question is, what is it? Sounds like a ghast. Kind of. Maybe? Oh, it's a mandrake! What are you doing there, little buddy? Why? Oh, it's because I started this up. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Okay, stop it! We don't need drugs this early on. Drugs are later. Good job. Stay there. Good job. Good buddy. Okay. Well, huh. That was a weird way to start everything up, wasn't it? Okay, so this probably needs some more fried eggs in it. Yeah. I feed it fried eggs and it gives me power.
The power of fried egg.
You know, gotta start melting down the Ellorium and stuff like that. Gonna need a lot of power. That, and I keep forgetting to turn off my power supply, so yeah. Which is something that's not very good to do. You know, you leave it on and suddenly you forget about it for a while, and then, yeah, you lose any ability to do anything. And I still have to sort this problem out too. Granted, I don't even know where to begin with that. But, you know, there is always that. Wow, there's nothing that starts with W? I was unaware of that. Huh. So 7. Okay, well, that weren't better than I expected. Okay. Gonna toss all those in there. What just happened? Am I getting stuff at random? Oh! What? This side's clogged up. Uh-oh. Oh no, not again. This keeps happening, guys. I have so much junk, and I can't figure out what to do with any of it. Like, yeah. Seriously. I have so much dust. I don't know what to do with any of it. It was so. I thought it was gonna be so difficult to get, like, all of that iron that I needed. You know, potentially needed a buttload of iron, and I'm like, okay. Well, got a buttload of iron, and now it won't stop giving me junk. Yeah. Kind of a problem now. At least as time has gone on. Problem's only getting worse, though, because, like, I'm stockpiling junk and I have no idea where to put it all. I mean, sure, I could go and build a thing, but it's not gonna stop the pile from piling up anymore. I ever build that? Oh yeah, I did build that. Okay. I was sitting here trying to remember if I built the deep storage unit. But yeah, I built one of those too. Maybe I should fill that with iron. Could you imagine that? What would you do with a deep storage unit of iron? At least they didn't make it put built fill a deep storage unit of something other than iron. I'm tempted to just kind of start smelting these automatically. You know, not like this. Well, maybe like this. If I did it like this, life would be easier. Maybe I should look into that. Have it start cooking me up a bunch of bricks. That actually sounds like a decent idea. Okay. That and the other thing I want to try and do today. I want to try and finish this ball. Yeah. 'Cause last time I was around, I had a bit of a draconic. Yeah, I went on a spree last time. I needed a bunch of this stuff. Okay. So, yeah. Uh-oh, okay. That's Manulian. Wait, I don't have that much draconic? Okay, I guess I Got kind of close, but not enough. Hopefully, this is enough to finish this box. I don't know if I have to, like, add power to it to get it to do the weird thing. And, like, start not spawning monsters on top of it. Although, I don't know if it always... Ooh, crud. Oh, that's right. I am so glad I have this magnet on. Okay. Makes life a little bit easier. Okay. You know, especially if you're hovering over the void all the time. This is so strange. It's not again. Why do I keep doing this? This is horrible. Okay. I almost thought one of those things was a monster, but it wasn't. Okay. It's so dark. If only I had started making potions of, like, seeing and stuff, you know? I'm pretty sure all I gotta do for this is just cover up all the redstone. You know, because if you can't see it, that means the... Oh! It was trying to make me use the charged draconium before this stuff. That could have gone badly. Because that takes a buttload of energy to charge up frickin' draconium. Okay. Aw, don't tell me I don't have enough. I have to have enough. There's gotta be. They make you sit there and think, yeah, you got enough. Good job, buddy. And then... Yep. Probably not gonna have enough. Come on. Tell me I got enough. I don't. Dang it! Why? Why does there always have to be a need for more dracon? That's not what I'm using. Okay. I need more and more and more draconium. This thing is nearly filled, though. Or finished, I guess, rather. Okay, the other thing I need to do is fix these holes. You know, from the mini-fatals. Maybe I should spawn my own army of mini-fatals. I don't know. Would be kind of neat to see a mini-me mod where they take it and make it so that the mini-me's fight each other. I'd like to see that. Like, mini-fatal versus mini-beard. And they're just, like, sitting there beating each other with sticks or something. It'd be kind of funny to see. You know, kind of derpy. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's dangerous as all heck. Okay. Let's see, where else exploded? There, and I think that was just when I ran out of blocks. Probably about right. Okay. That, and I still have to finish that whole column of that. How far am I on long on that? Let's see here. That's at the bottom currently. So, we're at 84 blocks in the air. Okay. So maybe if we just kind of... I don't know. It all has to be triple compressed. Well, we got that much. I don't think it's enough, but it's better than nothing, right? Quadruple, triple. Okay. So, let's start filling it up again. But yeah, who knows? I do want to finish that ball, but, you know, I don't feel like mining draconium right now. I feel like doing something, you know, something that's gonna help me achieve the goal. What little goals I have, you know? Okay. Yeah? How about... this one? Yay! That works. Okay. What? Why didn't that fill? That's so strange. Oh, and that one didn't fill because there wasn't enough. Okay. That makes perfect sense. 27 of these. Cool. Oh. About... another quadruple? That went better than expected, actually. Okay. So now that we have the ability for bad guys to fall into the area again. I really don't like doing this. I guess on a bright note, once it's finished, the bad guys won't have the ability to do it. Okay, so where is it? Diamond. You need sticks. Sticks and diamonds. Okay. Build like four maybe? Yeah. Four, because that's as many sticks as I have. Whoa, that's bad. Come at me, bros. Come on. Come on, bad guys. Oh, I gotta remember this isn't the server that, like, it's not the Beardcraft server, basically, is what I'm saying right now. Because the Beardcraft server, the mob griefing is off, at least for now. So that makes it so that, you know, mobs can't blow up anything, and it's like, well, what's the fun of that, you know? We pick that back up? I can't tell. Quadruple. Not right. Come on. Oh. That was gonna start going badly. I thought that was growing up too quick. There. Got our solid block going. All good and solid block-like. Eh? Yeah. Come on. That. Wait a second, why isn't that filling in again now? Don't know why it's doing this. That's so strange. I wonder if it's because the tool broke. Can't be sure on that. Come on. So much easier when everything goes according to plan, not like what's going on right now. I don't usually have to build it up like that. Okay, so four tuple. Break down two of these. We'll break down nine of those. That many of those. This many of that one. Okay. My God, I hate building these. Don't know how many of them they're gonna need to do, though. Like, is there any, does anybody know the number as to how many of these I actually have to, like, place down? This is crazy. Just crazy. Okay, so we'll break another one of these down and break another one of those. Do this again. Okay. Gonna run out of diamond thingamading again. Well, I guess on a bright note, at the height that it's at now, I think if a monster jumps down, it's going to die. Okay, so we need wood. Wood. Wood makes sticks. There's that. Okay. Oh, you take like 50% of this and just go all stick with it. There we go. Okay. So, diamonds again. Sticks again. Or we could press T and get out of the thing. What? ST. There we go. And we'll just throw that in there. And we'll build like five of these maybe this time? Maybe six? Okay. These should last a good while. At least until they don't. There's that, and there's that one. Okay. Oh, plop that down and plop down and that down and that down. Keep feeling like I'm missing something. Not good feeling. It's like you've lost some blocks or something like that, you know? Okay, quadruple compressed again. Where'd the other one go? Triple, triple, quadruple. There we are. I need to set it up so I could just do this and just keep going with it, you know? Okay, so there's that part. Oh gosh. I still have all those things from killing all the withers on me. Granted, I know what they're used for now. I just don't need to use them here. You know? Kind of how it goes. Okay. There's so many more blocks to go. How high am I? 119? That's not too bad. Although, I am gonna need more cobblestone than this. Maybe I should build some sort of thing that generates cobble faster. Although, I guess going at a kind of a slow and steady speed is kind of the way to go with this, huh? Maybe. Though it could be a bit the difference between cobble victory and non-cobble victory. This is something I feel like I should be able to do. No? Because it's simple. It's not hard to do. Like, I could do this. Although, I guess at that rate, Fatal could probably do it better, but yeah! Okay. I hate going into the end, even though I know I have to do it again at some point. Okay. Oh no! Did I just break down a bunch of quadruple? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, that makes this a bit more interesting, doesn't it? Okay. Well, that didn't go bad. About that. Okay. Break down another couple quadruple. Okay. I can't tell if this is going well now because I have accidentally built up the amount of stuff that I did not need to build up yet. At least it's not a whole bunch of septuple compressed cobble, though. Like, think of how tarred, how hard that would be. That would take freaking forever. A whole, and it would be just one big black mass sitting next to your base. Well, I guess by technicality, we've already got that with the big reactors over there. Okay. Keeps making me think maybe I should build a house here or something. Yeah, like I always do. But at the same time, I don't know. Kinda wanna continue. Has to go to maximum build height, though. Ridiculous. Okay. Almost like I'm building a house or some sort of strange alien spaceship. Okay. Oh gosh. Why is there so many blocks to be blocking my path? Okay. What? Not again? What is even going on? I don't know how these little nooks and crannies keep happening. Okay. Is it like me causing them? Because I'm like floating around while I'm doing this at the same time? Is that what it is? Could that be what it is? I don't know. Maybe. Okay, 147. Oh. There is so much of this. Oddly enough, this is one of the weird parts of the challenges that I was actually kind of looking forward to. That's strange. Me wanting to build a bunch of shit with cobblestone. Guess it kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Okay. Well, at least I'm not using a cobblestone tool. Or am I? No, that's cobalt. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the diamonds. Okay. Just set that down there. I built the thing to build the rest of the. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out if I built the resurrection stone or not. I think what I'm supposed to do is build the resurrection stone, click it, and then go forward. I'm pretty sure, though, if I can get any hits on that dragon and kill him, I could kill him in like very few hits, because I thought the originally that the big boss was supposed to be the oh, what the hell's it called? The Wither. But the dragon's usually easier than the Wither, I find. Maybe that's just my opinion. I don't know. Oh gosh. Come on, there's so much to go. Okay. Well, it is kind of funny though, because I'm going through so many wands just doing this. I went through one wand, two wand, three wand. I'm almost tempted to start, like, putting it all the way up to the top. And then just kind of fill in whatever needs to be filled in. Although, I guess at the same time, the way I'm going at it right now means that whatever's below it is already done. Which is kind of a good way to look at it, I suppose. See, that part keeps doing that. I don't know why. Like, look at it. There was no reason for it to have done that. Or this. Like, is like game glitching or something? Is that what's going on? It stops it, and it's like, hey, we're not gonna build here, okay? Okay. There's that. 167. The build height, I think maximum limit is 256 or something. Well, we're getting pretty close there, aren't we? This is good. Yeah. Oh no. Not again. Well, that one was kind of expected because I was in the way of that one. That one I can understand happening. However, the one all the way on the other side over there, I can't understand happening. Or maybe this one right here. No? Okay. Oh. There is so much cobblestone to be done. So, yeah. It's kind of funny how much stuff that goes into building this. Like, each one of these is triple compressed cobblestone, which is 729 cobble. 29? Yeah, 729 cobblestone each. Now, take that and multiply it by 16, multiply that by 256. And, well, you have to multiply 726 by 16 by 256 to get the amount of cobblestone in this. Like, oh my god. It's so big. Great part is bad guys are probably gonna die spawning on it. 'Cause they'll just jump down and fall to their death. Good stuff. I like it when a thing comes into plan, or a plan comes into play, or something to that effect. You get the idea. Plan comes into effect. Maybe that's what it is. Oh, don't do that. Oh, good, it didn't do that. Right? Is that it? No, it's this one. Good. It's still the full chunks still. Okay. Yeah, this is what I'm using to measure the chunk out. So that this way I know for a fact that I have my full chunk of triple compressed cobblestone. On a bright note, maybe next time, if I can remember how to build a thing, you know, one of those things. Oh God. I'll be able to fight the dragon. That's probably a bad idea, though, I would imagine. Okay, so let's put all these away. Keep that on me just because I can. Okay. We need to go to the end again to get some more draconic. That is ridiculous looking. Okay. We need more. Oh my God, that scared the hell out of me! Starting to wonder if I was in the last one in here or if it was fatal, because that scared the bejesus out of me. There isn't much bejesus in me. Okay. We're at 56. I hate this place, just so you know. Although I think I probably say that every time I enter into here. Okay. So I don't exactly know, remember entirely. Oh, it's further this way. Okay, I can see it up on the big map there. Okay, so this is the original one I mined out. I got rid of all the stuff out of that one. There's. What? Did Draconium respawn? Does that happen? There shouldn't have been any Draconium in that. Huh, okay, maybe I just missed that one. Okay. And we've still got the big giant mass here of this. Okay, I'm going to try to mine this all up at once. Hey! That was probably a bad idea. I don't really need all of that, but you know, it was worth checking if there was a bunch of draconium in there. Okay. Oh, don't start doing that again, creatures. Okay. Oh, I hate this place. I wish there was a way to get draconium faster. You know, if Ars Magica was in here. Like, oh my God, shut up about the Ars Magica. I'm a huge fan of that mod. Even though, as of late, I've been kind of lazy with it. Mostly because of the fact that, like, you build so many different spells, and then they just kind of get to be a pain in the butt to have to keep gathering the ingredients to build another one. Huh. We're at 54. I think I'm gonna need a bit more than what I think I'm gonna need. Mostly because of the fact that, like, every time I get this stuff, I always need more than I always think I need. Okay. So, at least we've made some headway so far with the giant draconium thingamabinger. I still need to build the resurrection stone to fight the Ender Dragon, though. Yep. And I think I've seen all of it online a couple times. I just gotta make sure that I see it again and keep looking at it. Oh God, why does it have to keep screaming at me? It's horrible. I hate these things. They're so loud. Like this guy, he's gonna be screaming all the way down. Yep, there it goes.